Hi, welcome back to my channel. I am about to go into Walgreens for the second time this week. As you can see, it's raining, and I passed by Walmart after dropping my son off to school, and you really can't resist stopping into Walgreens, and you know there's some bomb deals out there. So I am going to pick up the Scott. They're buy one, get one 50% off and at $5 regularly priced. Then I am going to pick up four of the Olay, and we will use a digital coupon, $9 off. So let's get in and see what we're going to get. I'll also check out some clearance and see if I can also do the All May deal again, but I'm sure that someone probably has beat me to it. That's okay. I really need plates. But I'm just not trying to pay $4.19 for these plates. And there's no sale this week. I am going to pass.
Kevin, to photo.
Okay, so this store.
Customer service needed at the photo counter.
All right, so this store is different, so that's why I'm looking a little lost right now. Okay, so I'm gonna get two of these Scott paper towels. They're $5 each, and they're buy one, get one 50% off. I think I'm gonna get two of them. I don't have any coupons for those. My paper didn't come with the Scott paper towel coupons, only the Scott tissue. Okay, we're gonna make this trip very quick. All right, here we go, second deal. So the body wash, buy four Olay or foam products, and you get 4,000 points, and then they're 2 for $12, so I'm buying four. I actually like this one right here, so I'm gonna get two of those. So you can pay with points with the Olay deal and get points back. Do what's best for you to help lower your out-of-pocket. You'll get back 4,000 points for future use. And then check your app, there's a $9 off of four digital coupon that you could use. I'm gonna get two of these coconut. Do I like this one? I think I do. It don't matter, somebody can use it. Two. Yeah, that's all I was picking up too. And I think I left my little, yeah. Okay, so I left my little, I kind of handwritten, I wrote out what I was getting. Let's see what they have for clearance. Not a whole lot. That's still expensive. Okay, you know I'm gonna go check, see if they have some Arme wipes. Okay, there's a lot of makeup clearance on the fingernail polish. Wet and Wild lipstick. is on clearance. And if I'm correct, I think they'll buy one, get one 50% off on select ones, I think. Physician's formula. Yep. They are wiped out, guys. $6. I don't know. Shelter. All the clearance stuff is gone. It's okay. All right. We are. I wish I had some coupons left, but I don't. Where is the? That's. I think this is all Revlon. These are buy two, get 3,000 points. And of course, the lowest price one is gone. You've got to pass also. I am not trying to be spending a whole bunch of money on some stuff that I probably already have. Yep, $3.19 and there's $1.50 off coupons. Okay, I think we're done here, guys. Let's go check
Hi,
out.
Hi, friends. I am back. So everything went good. I got two Scott paper towels and they're buy one get one 50% off, then they're $5 each. So I didn't have any coupons, and if I would have had coupons, guys, it only would have been 50 cent off. In my area, I didn't even get any of the Scott paper towel. I got the tissue, which I don't need more tissue right now. So I just went ahead and picked up the paper towel because I know I can get points back on Fetch for that. And I hadn't even scanned the receipt yet to know how much they're going to give me back for these two paper towels. And they're in my back seat. So it's on this one here. It'll be tagged in your store. I took a picture of it in the store. But it's on the 6 regular rolls equals 7 regular rolls. Okay. So I picked up two of those, and then I have the 4 Olays back here on top. And so with the receipt, guys, I'm going to show you that real fast. So I bought the 2 Scott, the Olays, 2 for 12, and when you buy 4, you get 4,000 points. And something weird happened. So I don't know if I had a 9 spend 30 get 9,000 points on my card, or if it took the spend 30 get $9 off your purchase, because I'm thinking that there was a digital coupon on my Walgreens app, one of those perks that they give you every week. I think there was another one on there, but when I checked my account this morning, there was no perks on there. I checked because it always takes off the digital, it always takes off the one on your card first if you're using a Catalina. Okay, so it always uses that first. For some reason, it disappeared, and I didn't know I had it on there, to be honest with you guys. So I think I just lost a $9 Catalina for the $30 purchase, which you don't get points back for that one. And it was a spin deal. Okay. So it's touch and go with Walgreens. I am going to check my app tomorrow. Normally after like 24 hours, you can check your transactions on your app. to see what you got points for, what you bought. So you can see like a transaction summary. I'm going to check the transaction summary and see if maybe the digital attached versus the paper $9 booster, which, you know, I'm okay with it because that means I just got points, you know? So it's always good. I'm trying to build my points back up. So here's the breakdown. So there's the point coupon. See, I think it was a point booster on there. But it's weird because Walgreens, they tend to have where your coupons disappear. And, like, you can't see them on your app, but they're still, like, in La La Land somewhere on your on your account. So I don't know. They need to fix that. But my $9 off of $4 Olay body wash, it came off great. And then there's my $10 register reward that I got from Revlon last week. My subtotal was $12.50. So I paid $12.50 out of pocket, well, with funds that I had from a rebate app. And I got back 19,000 points, guys. So $19. So I paid $12.50 and I got back $19. So points wise, I got 5,000 for Hidden Beauty for the body wash. I also got 4,000 for buying the body wash. Okay. So $9, got $9 back so far for just the body wash, guys, because I hit beauty. And when you spend, if you can see here, spend $50, you get back 5,000 points. So I was close to hitting beauty. So I hit beauty. Okay, I got 5,000 for hitting the bonus for beauty. And the body wash qualified for the beauty program. I got 4,000 for the beauty program. I had a booster on my account, on my card. So, like, if you buy one Scott paper towel, you get 1,000 points. So, I got 1,000 points for that. And then I got back 9,000 points for the 9,000 points for the point booster. So, you spend 30, you get back 9,000 points. So, all in all, guys, this trip was great. So, yeah, I paid $12.50, and then I turned around and got back $19, almost close to $20 back, guys. So, I am very satisfied with this trip today. I really am. So, go out and, you know, if you're looking to get and build your points, this week is a pretty good week to do that. You may have to pay a little bit out of pocket if you're just starting, which that's typical, but you can start off by just using digital coupons, guys. As you can see, you can use digital coupons and really be getting products that your household needs. And I just wanted to also say that I appreciate everyone that came over from couponing with Keitha. I do appreciate you guys for stopping by and looking at my deals as well. So thank you so much to her. And I hope to help. The whole goal is to help everyone also. So, you know, if you have questions or suggestions, don't hesitate to contact me. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel. And thank you guys for watching and have a good day.